the legendary Roots Crew from Philadelphia, PA. Just to let you know, right about now, you're rocking with the best, that's right.
Man, I love me some hip hop. It is in my blood. It is in my bones. And although I have evolved into loving other styles and genres of music, hip hop is my first love. It will always be my first love. Hip hop is a billion-dollar industry at this point. It has impacted pop culture unlike any other genre of music. The hip-hop legend MC KRS-One came up with the elements of hip-hop culture. And although this is not the official elements of hip-hop culture, I kind of lean on his definition to describe hip-hop to people that might not exactly know what hip-hop culture is. And he put these elements into 9 categories. You have MCing, DJing, breakdancing / pop locking. You have graffiti art, you have street fashion, you have street language and knowledge, and you have street entrepreneurialism, which within that is trade and business. And I want to focus right now on the MCing element of hip hop. MCing, aka the rapper. Now, if you're a fan of hip hop and you really love hip hop, everybody has a top 5 list of their favorite MCs of all time. Now, depending on the person and what they like in an MC, each list is going to differ. Now, for me, my list consists of MCs that are lyricists. I like an MC who has the ability to lay down words, wordplay, that can communicate storytelling. I've recently updated my list and I've changed the number 1 spot on my top 5 MCs of all time. This rapper is on another level. As recently as 3 years ago, I moved him into my number 1 spot. His name is Black Thought. He is the front man for the hip hop group / hip hop band, The Roots. Over the last 2.5 decades, they have established themselves as one of the greatest hip hop groups of all time. Now within that, Black Thought, the front man, the MC for the group, has carved his own legend as a great MC. He communicates as an MC just at a supreme level.
Let's go, Earns.
Let's do it.
I'm sorry for your loss. There's somebody dead in the car and it's probably one of yours. The writing all across the window in the walls. Whether it was true or false, we shouldn't have got involved. Remember, we walked past the teacher, take the chalk and laugh. We wrote punishments. I will not talk in class. Now it's pistols punishing people for talking fast. And all these innocent bystanders is hauling ass. I hate to say I told y'all, but I told y'all things fall apart when it's in a 2 week to hold y'all. I'm just collecting what you owe to my old John. You about to get swooped down on and stole on. Fools swear they wise. Wise men know they foolish. But we was headed for the web even before computers. I never thought you'd give me a reason to do this. Cain and Abel, Jesus and Judas, Caesar and Brutus, I see intruders, avert your eyes. I told you keep out of the hood, circumcised. How could you sleep? I thought you always was the first to ride. Hey yo, you heard the line, everybody plays the fool. Well, I be that exception to the rule, the principal to hand deliver lessons to the school. I was making major moves, my dollar deja vu. My mission when my ambition was brandishing a tool to be an icon. Wearing slippers made of python, getting mine quicker cause I'm slick as a pipeline. Transporting the oil, tribulation and toil. still hit the operation, but I'm back in the soil. Got my crown tilted, my gown quilted, silk with cashmere. Burn the room down in a minute, built it last year. Newsflash, I dodged a bullet that killed the cashier. My homie told me to come with him to the mass shit. Them brothers said, don't go from written bars filled with rage to primetime television in your gilded cage. Then forget it's people in the world still enslaved. I barbed wire my wrist and let it fill a page. Gunfire and flare, sirens glare. I'm in an iron chair with people who care. Don't get the lion's share. When I don't give a fuck, then I ain't fair. I'm on a higher tier with people getting money like the financier. Catch the Herald, I'm fresh chop and bevel rap on a doctorate level. So F. Scott Fitzgerald, maybe I'm the new Rakim. Maybe I'm Fat Farrell. Undergarments or armor be my intimate apparel. Pre-Kardashian Kanye, my rhyme play immaculate. Same cadence as D.O.C. Pre-accident, maybe my acumen's on par. Rukuji rapping them, give me the proper respect. Motherfucker, we back again for a couple things we lost in the fire. The drive, the desire to perform on a higher plateau. I'm at that show lost in the mire, wondering how we got so far from inspired. Look, when photos with sepia tone and record players was something you would keep in your home. Yo, the traveler, the meaning of Tariqi was known for the exemplary performance uniquely his own. I made the 21 pound for some a newfound religion. When money's put down, it's only one sound that make OGs and young lions equally proud to listen. The secret amalgamism, my algorithm coming from where only kings and crowns permitted the darkness, where archaeologists found my image and parchment rolled into a scroll holding a message for you. It said the only thing for sure was taxes, death, and trouble. The anomaly sworn solemnly, high snobbity, freakonomics and war policy dichotomy. That's heaven and Hades, Tigris and Euphrates, his highness, the apple of the iris to you ladies. As babies, we went from Similac and Infamil to the internet and fentanyl. With all consent, was still against the will. I got that detox for y'all, the microphone, Dr. Black, Deepak Chopin. I'm a griot that make you wanna peacock your arms. Every heavy dignitary paying me top regards, boy, I'm three octaves far from the B-knock, you lost. So that smart money finna get the heat out the car. Yo, I'm K-Dot Lamar meets Tupac Shakur, got profiled by a few cops, too hot to charge, listen.
You would think this man's name should be on everybody's list, but he's not. But he should be. And after you watch him do what he does in this freestyle on the Funk Flex show, how can you not walk away saying this dude is superior? And here is the reason why, as far as I'm concerned, he is the greatest of all time, and why I've had to shift my list. He's been rapping for 25 years. Black Thought is still at his peak, if not better. He is still rhyming at an elite level.
Somebody said a price tag was on a rapper's head, so we gon' see a nice bag when a rapper dead. The mask black, the flag green, black and red. They'll probably wave a white flag after plasma shed, no doubt. Yo, the game went their own route. I can't explain what these lame kids is talking about, or how they fit their whole foot into their own mouth. I put a couple bodies in a brown bag, then I'm on route. I'm sneaker shopping with my son in size 8 prior to their release, cause why wait? Look, in my state I got electrified gates for these blasé guys hating at a high rate, cause I dodged fake, then got great to fly straight. If we ain't family or friends, then we don't vibrate. And I'm that gun in y'all face. None of y'all say if I catch you at the right time in the wrong place, slipping, sipping on something with a strong taste, like whiskey or bootleg bourbon with a corn base. My Levante resemble a vehicular threat. The mic I spray resembling a sickle of death. It ain't strenuous to come from a continuous breath. I set fire to the venue, I'ma spin you in step. Rinse, repeat. You checking for the sound of the beast. I'm the hound, I'm a creep. I get down, I'ma eat. I'ma keep something to lay a naysayer to sleep. Playing with heat, nobody in nothing fucking with Reek. Yo, these weaklings is claiming they cutting up in the street. Nigga, peace, you ain't working with nothing but the police. Listen, you ain't finna be nothing but the deceased. Listen, you in a tournament with a permanent crease. I strike fear in the hearts of rap figures who mind bear the stigmas of time, no black privilege. From boom rap niggas to trap niggas, you in a trap with us when the lines is as vivid as the walls on a grab. Autograph by the Lord of Wrath, I reside between the seconds on a chronograph. How much more CB4 can we afford? It's like a Sharia law on my Sharia more. How much hypocrisy can people possibly adore? But ain't nobody working on a cure, my young boy. Y'all just regular, I'm an apex predator. Brim, stay fresh, feathered up, etc. Nevertheless, left. I got a messenger left, one dead messenger. Yep, my pen is Henry Kissinger, Buzz Bissinger. Look, my capo regime, Mr. Nuruddin, and my oldest son, I'm Salim, out of New Orleans. Took a golf cart to the Baccarat from the Waldorf. What was on the walls? That depend on what you call art. I'ma say 300K ain't even in a ballpark. I charge more just for an awkward small talk. So yes, who's fucking with it if it's not the best? I get the lobby painted fresh upon my request. It's Kafka-esque, His Holiness, stop the press. That cobalt blue, reminiscent of Makaresh. Lord, we got Pat Malakshmi for you. Let him massage your back with black seed oil. The foundation is firm, the flags need soil. Me, I need royalty because I bleed royal. Go through the veins to the brain, fabulous and strange. My journalistic range is a catalyst for change. It got anybody to listen, piss and flames. And cause the Hall of Fame got so many missing names, I'll acknowledge the original people's not Oliver. Y'all go get the next challenger for Excalibur. More police for my core beliefs. They tried to capture me and brand me on the cheek with a fleur de lis. The side of my heart will be more discreet. I'm international, my passport pages like War and Peace. I've always played my part from the start. Back in Philly where the triggers is mandatory to spark. With the slightest inflammatory remark, I have you in a living, a category apart. Listen, a grain of salt will tip the scales, it never fails. Walk on eggshells, sleep on a bed of nails. Criminal records like record sales, making heads and tails. We like Henrietta act up in the cells.
When Black Thought did this 10-minute plus freestyle on the Funk Flex show, it immediately went viral. And if you haven't seen freestyle before, I am showing you the top, the best of the best. That is why I had to put him at the top of my list. He is operating on another level of lyricism. Black Thought put every MC on notice, past, present, and future, with this freestyle right here. And he also put the hip hop community on notice by saying, yo, I should definitely be in your top five, and I should be considered the greatest of all time. If I haven't before this, I will after this flow.
My mother was a working class, very loving woman who struggled every dinner could have been the last summer. I come home chasing good for nothing half cousins and then walk in the crib to the smell of crack cooking. She was introduced to that substance abuse on some of the strongest drugs that the government produced. Look, I even got excused by the principal. My story is out of the dub interview. I seen some ice cold summers, hot winters too. I never thought I win Grammy Awards with the Roots. I never thought I would be getting long in the tooth. My OG told me, boy, you better go and live your truth. I am a walking affirmation that imagination and focus and patience get you closer to your aspiration. And just cause they give you shit don't mean you have to take it. My words capture greatness, sworn affidavits. Yours truly, the celestial being. You stay seeing, pulling up in the fresh European. High stepping out of it, dressed to a 10. Not another got more soul, less you Korean. I've been having visions in that Turner holding his master's head like Yurik and Horatio and Hamlet. Smacking it like a tennis racket, underhanded. Send a message through the gram, the eagle is landing. Dressed in a military jacket made of canvas. I am no gorilla, I just make them go bananas. Outstanding, red, black, and green bandanas. Cock hammers, hairs on my chin is outstanding. Can't manage the way the water, just eyeballing. Look, I've fallen from the sky to see my calling. I'm not crawling, I'm a free man like Morgan. Seeing manhood in the hood's a damn good bargain. If a black man don't tap dance and every girl I got a fat booty don't lap dance, well, I guess there's something wrong, huh? Niggas completely uninformed. I don't burn bridges, yo, I keep the haters running. I ain't one of y'all peers, I'm the sum of all fears. Somebody stronger than me, who that? I'm all ears like Obama. I wish he had another 4 years. Y'all some jolly good Hollywood squares. I'm like, ahem, approach the author with your offering. I spoil rappers rotten like my only offspring. Being his excellency gets to be exhausting. You in the residency, you're the one they call King Dada Alibaba, the talent of Mr. Trotter. Inside of my right palm, the mark of the stick. Mata, Big Papa, Wig Chopper, Emperor Joffy Joffa, motherfucker. I'm stronger than the coffee out in Coffa. All y'all make his vagina hot, remind me of Akata Pop. I step in the booth, I'm a bull inside a China shop. Molly whopping, watch another cotton picking body drop. Every time we rock, yo, they acting like it's Mardi Gras. Till the party stop, skirt up like she that Ferrari job. Soul side, you pumping that earth, wind, and fire body yacht. Cool upon a dock, a La Marina, hard body yacht. You seen another rapper clean a mommy? Probably not. How it feel to be the best that did it? I admit it. I'm visiting from planet, bring these niggas down for minutes. And y'all know I'm exquisite. Wicked as Wilson Pickett. The sickness I exhibit. I'm too legit to quit it. I don't fake it till I make it. I take it to the limit and break it. Never timid. What I'm about, I represent it. Infinite just like Chase's. Been a million places. Conversation is how beautiful my face is. People hated on how sophisticated my taste is. Then I pulled up on these motherfuckers in a spaceship. Panther mind. I made the elements you can't combine. I'm at a level of intelligence you can't define. Einstein, Shakespeare, Voltaire, Tesla. Recording artist / psychology professor. I preach for the East. Never fold under pressure. The beats from the East and I glide like Clyde Drexler. And yo, my new name is 85X's. Cause I'm the rap game certified specialist. When I was reckless, I was worried about the guest list. I'm helping rappers everywhere fulfill a death wish. Yo, Flex, I'm glad we made contact. My nigga also know this shit for combat. Brain matter contain too much data. I tell a story like fingerprints and blood splatter.
Subscribe, follow, share.
So you can run and tell that.